And a COVID alert tonight. If you attended the New York Renaissance Fair earlier this month, you may have been exposed to COVID-19. That's according to the Orange County Department of Health. Now, the fair happened in Tuxedo Park from September 4th to September 16th. Orange County's health commissioner says if you were there, monitor for symptoms of COVID-19, and if you have any symptoms, to contact your medical provider.